and animatronic version of Donald Trump created by Disney's roboticists has attracted ridicule. The machine has been unveiled at the firm's Disney World Resort, where it will take part in a 25-minute show.